Started Matron Records here in Santa Fe, New Mexico to support our local bands, including my own, and get our music beyond New Mexico. In our first year, we released 3 albums and 4 music videos with lots more to come, but we really need to get our bands out on the road and touring, so our next step is to get a band and probably get those girls out of our bed. Anyway, we hope that you enjoyed our cover of Rubber Ballz. It featured members of Future Scars, Grey Gardens, Storming the Beaches with Logos in Hand, Poacher Poacher, and Sirens, all bands on the label, and we all have one question for you, James. Red or green?